OS and RTE profiling for TriCore AURIX. Victor and Lauterbach have developed a joint solution that allows to record trace information about the timing behavior of tasks, interrupts, and runnables for Victor's AUTOSAR Classic Basic software, MicroSAR, and to analyze it with the help of the TA inspection timing tool from Victor. We would like to present our solution in this video. The Classic Basic software MicroSAR must first be instrumented by enabling its trace hooks. The task of the MicroSAR trace hooks is to write all details needed for a timing analysis to a specific memory range when the software under test is running on the AURIX processors of the electronic control unit. The TriCore AURIX can be configured so that each write to memory generates a time-stamped traced message. These trace messages are then recorded by a Trace32 trace tool. After the trace information is recorded, it can be exported by Trace32 in a format that is readable by the TA tool suite. Imported into a TA tool suite, this information can be analyzed and validated against the system requirements. Both Victor and Lauterbach provide a support package for their joint solution. The support package includes ready-to-use scripts and full documentation. Everything is prepared so that the whole workflow can also be completely automated. The joint solution offers the following benefits. The trace information of interest is generated concurrently for all TriCore CPUs of the AURIX processor. Trace information can be stored in the on-chip trace memory or exported off-chip via DAP streaming or the AGBT interface. If DAP streaming or the AGBT interface is used, trace information can be streamed to a file on the host computer. This enables long measuring times. In close cooperation, we were able to establish a seamless integration between the different systems that allows you to analyze your system timing in detail. This integration supports currently, in addition to AURIX TriCore first and second generation, also power architecture. Thank you for watching.